Styles. He did seem hauntingly familiar.
I am quite certain it is he. But this way, we get rid of the nuisance, no matter who he is.
There is logic in your plan.
Lord Shafton!
How dare you interrupt us?
But it's your grandnephew, sir. He was thrown from his horse and killed this morning.
My condolences. Were you close?
No. He was my only heir. Which makes this matter all the more important. Go. I will see to this.